Another point he brings up to not let fear run your life. Let love run your life. Because being more loving and more compassionate will probably make you way more happy in the end.